Tiv-ra Hill near Cushendun. I heard a commotion behind the wall. I still don't look over at boys or boys. Now what do you think was making the noise? 'Twas a hurling match and may I choke. It was two wee teams of the fairy folk. It was rippling and tearing and melting away. And the light of the moon was bright as day. On the hurling pitch was hardly as big as my Uncle Barney's potato rig. And me there watching them puck and clout at the back of the wall with my eyes stuck out. And all at once, like the squeal of a hare, a wee voice shouted, "Who's that up there?" And a bit of a thing about 9 inches tall came climbing up to the top of the wall. And he stood there, he stood about pot size, with his two wee fingers up at my eyes. And it's God on truth that I'm speaking, mind ya. "Get out of that," he says, "or I'll blind ya." "Aye, that's what he said, I'll blind ya, sissy." And by jing, what he said was enough for me. Did I run, I surely, I didn't miss.
And I haven't seen Tiv-ra from that to this.